You fight with the strength of many men, Sir Knight. I am Arthur, King of the Briton. You have proved yourself worthy. You make me sad. So be it.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you to stand aside.
I move for no man.
Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
Victory is mine! We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mouth...
Come on, then!
What?
Have at you!
You are indeed brave, Sir Knight, but the fight is mine!
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left!
Yes, I have!
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken!
Chicken! Look, I'll have your leg! Right!
Right, I'll do you for that!
You what?
Come here!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs! Have at you! Come on, then! All right, we'll call it a draw.
Come, Patsy.
Oh, I see. Running away, eh? You yellow bastard! Come back here and take what's coming to you! I'll bite your legs off!
And I've been saying for a number of weeks that this is support, and if we go below it, we're going to absolutely crash down. And we did, and I sold it. I took profit down here. I saw the bounce, and I bought it back up. So this is one of those glorious days where I've read the market, I've looked at the CPI data, I've traded it down, I've traded it back up. Pro trader, full time, sitting at home, making money, my back is sore. The videos I've been editing today have took me 12 hours and I'm just grateful for you guys actually sitting around and taking all this in. I'm still in this trade. It went up actually further than what I thought it would. I thought it would then treat this as resistance. It didn't. It went back inside the channel, which I'm very happy about. Are we going to falter? You know, are we going to swing around and go back up? Or are we going to swing around and come back down? This is still support, believe it or not. And who knows what we're going to... Who knows what's going to happen from here? I'm quite excited. It's late here, so I'm going to get off. I said I would give you a CPI update on the trade, which is exactly what I've done. I will most probably come back tomorrow and do another update on where we are, where Ethereum's going before the weekend. And yes, I've had fun editing Monty Python this evening. B10X is glorious over Ethereum. Ethereum's treated me very well today, although, you know, Ethereum did bleed today. We come back up and recovered. I'm very happy. Guys, I'll see you in the next one.